talk about sex, baby. Let's talk about you and me. Let's
talk about all the good things. Welcome to a segment of JP on Wheels titled CP Time. And introducing your host, JP.
Hi, everybody. Today we're going to talk about sex. Because I wanted to open people's eyes. I just wanted to say, having sex with someone with cerebral palsy is the same as everybody else. And can they perform sexually? Yes, they can! Sometimes better, because they aim to please. Oh yeah, and I wanted to say, just because you have a disability doesn't mean you have to date other people with disabilities. It'd be like, if my friend was a Mexican, my friend was black, Mexican, white, or whatever, and they said, oh, you can only date that ethnicity or that color of skin. So don't put us in that category either, please. The other thing that's a little different is that the personal attendant might have to position and set up, but then he leaves the room and we're by ourselves. We can start having fun. And from my experience, since we don't have lots of sex, we try harder. And the best part is that we're usually on the bottom. For ladies that like guys on the bottom. So, keep an open mind, ladies. I say, give it a try. If you don't, you're missing out on maybe the best sex of your life. JP on Wheels, out!
This is the dawning of the age.